why today.
Mets fans, thank you. From the bottom of my heart, you have watched me grow up and honored and very proud to be on that short list of guys that have been considered captain. Thank you for having my back the last 9 years, and there's going to be a lot better years to come, and it's going to be fun to enjoy and celebrate with you when we finally do get that World Series.